that eighth place position to get in the team finals. You can't make any mistakes on the errors, the small areas. Weber is certainly a terrific all-around gymnast, but if she has a weakness, it is on this event. She has had issues she's had to fight back from. As for Pouette right here, you can see that lower back arch. She tends to have something of an issue in each bar routine. Very nice to catch her. Full twisting, and you hate to say you're used to making a mistake or having an issue during the fall during the routine, but I think she just is, and she's used to fighting her way back. She is so strong. Kind of muscles through, which is tough to do on any of the bars. Pulls it out with a beautiful full twisting double layout. Very good line in the air, looks for that floor. And knows she needs to stick it.
But 14.833 for Jordan Weber, and she's the new leader on moving bars.
I know.
And that was a pretty good set for Jordan. She's coming up on two of her best.